Hi friends, today we're going to make DIY mask extension. First we will take 5 cm elastic band. Take 2 pieces of decoration flower. I already attached the button on the flower. Attach the flower with the help of the needle and the thread on the elastic. First, stitch one corner. Now, stitch the another flower. Now, stitch the another corner.
Your extension is ready.
Isn't it easy and beautiful?
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to the channel.
Please try this video. Goodbye.